To stand on the top of a mountain and just be you and the cosmos, there's nothing like it. I can't compare it to anything. For me, that really didn't start until I got to college. I met the only astrophysicist who worked there, and he's like, hey, you wanna come work in the observatory with me? I'm like, oh, yes. But the minute that we took away the ceiling and you could see the night sky, from there I was hooked. I fell in love with astronomy. But when I got my physics degree in undergrad with a focus on astronomy, I didn't really know what I could do with that degree. I didn't know the opportunities that were available. I didn't know what I could even use it for. My family would be like, oh yeah, you're gonna do NASA work, right? I was like, no, I don't think that's something I can do. Astronomers like me don't go to work at NASA. In the midst of this, and I was kind of, you know, falling into this pit of despair, I was working four jobs, bartending, cooking. I'm thinking, okay, am I just gonna be bartending for the rest of my life when I really wanna pursue science? And that's kind of where I left it. I didn't even consider grad school as an option. One day, my advisor sat me down and he's like, hey, let's have a talk. What is your goal? What are you wanting to do with your life? Like, if you get a PhD in astronomy and astrophysics, you can do more. Your opportunities will increase tenfold. You could do what you want to do for your whole career. That was the moment that I realized that this is something I should be trying for. Coming into graduate school, my work mostly focuses on some of the first galaxies that ever existed. Light having to travel over billions of years to reach our telescopes. What this means is I have to use the biggest telescopes on the planet and in space. Going through the graduate school process, I realized how many opportunities there are. You don't just have to become a faculty member somewhere. We're computer programming a lot, and so you can take your programming skills and go jump into industry as a data scientist. You can go into industry and help figure out how to create new movies or how to solve a problem in the healthcare system. In the final year of graduate school, this job opportunity came across my desk for this NASA postdoctoral fellowship. It actually could happen. Like, I actually could get a job at NASA. And I got the job. My family is hilariously excited about this. The James Webb Space Telescope is this really amazing observatory. It's incredible. We've been seeing some of the first data from this telescope, and already it's blowing our minds. It's wild to me that this is an actual career I can have. Now I'm gonna go study these distant galaxies and that I can essentially do sci-fi for a job. Pursuing an advanced degree kind of broadens your horizons on the skill sets you can acquire, the tools you can develop. It opens even more opportunities than you would expect. If it fits with the goals that you have for yourself and what you want to achieve in your life, go for it.